He's probably one of the bigger fishes that I have. Probably the biggest one. He's feeding on the brine shrimp. All that floating stuff is brine shrimp. And here is the snail. Basically eats all the algae that's growing everywhere. That piece of wood used to be full of algae, but it's eaten most of it. There's another snail hiding behind that piece of wood. Here's some more of the fish. Somewhere back here. Kind of see has like a shade of blue on it. There's a plant keeping there to keep the water oxygenated. And this is the basically is the hatchery, the brine shrimp hatchery I have. I hatch the shrimp in here and keep the water bubbling so that the water keeps moving, and it needs to keep moving in order to hatch. And then I put them in here, inside here, and then there's a little hole that connects these two reservoirs. And since the shrimp swims towards the light, they swim underneath and through the hole up into this container, and it separates the shrimp from the eggs. So when I actually put them in the tank, it's just shrimp, no eggs, so that the fish don't eat the eggs. That's all shrimp right there. You can see that their stomachs are kind of big because they ate a bunch of them already. Some of them aren't as colorful because they're not as big yet. That one's probably the most colorful one, and definitely the biggest one so far. Here's a close-up view of one of them. You can see it's really bright blue colors. And this one's kind of full. Stomach's kind of big. But so it was pretty young, getting kind of aggressive with each other there. Still pretty young and it's gonna grow still. This one's kind of just searching for food. Some of the shrimp just kind of sink down to the floor and they just kind of eat them off the floor. That one's kind of more scared of us. These two might get aggressive with each other. Oh, what are they doing? Oh, they are. Yeah, I see what I mean, they're fighting now. No, stop fighting. You're going crazy. I guess they get pretty aggressive. Good thing none of them are hurt. Maybe they just got tired out. And here's a tank from afar. Keep a filter in the back. And there's the hatchery. Yeah, that's basically it.